pull it right inside the shop. These pallets of stuff for the machine, chip augers, coolant systems, tooling, I don't even know what else. It's a bunch of stuff all through here. I don't even know what's in that box. Big cover for the machine. So we'll be keeping posted here for sure. We'll get them setting the machine down. Alright, got it squared up to where I want it. And I think it just moved a little bit right there. Let's see. Now I gotta get it up on the pads. So right down there where that block of wood is, like you see a pad right there. So those are leveling pads. You know, you gotta put the machine on pads. That piece of concrete that it's on is 2 feet thick. So. Then they pick it back up, put it on the thinner part of the forks so they can get the forks out of it. And get the wood blocks out. It's a big old machine. There's the old hone there. I think we'll probably end up having to move the hone, but we'll get the wrapper off here later.
Pretty cool. Pretty excited.
Well, here it is. Got the boys looking at it. Party on. And party on. So she's set. So the Centroid's gonna come set everything up on Tuesday. So put the rest of it all together and all the other skid of parts that are back there. And Todd's coming to wire it up right now. Adding on, doing more stuff. So, all that stuff, that's the top goes on it. So, to like, I don't know, still run top of it, whatever, up there, cover everything up. So, pretty Billy bad boy. All right. We are Morris's. See you later.